We aim to make the healthcare ecosystem more accessible for the citizens, more effective from a clinical and outcome point of view, more affordable operationally, and a great experience for the patients and the caregivers. The Daedalus portfolio of technologies, software, solutions, services aim to render the social care and the healthcare an ecosystem where all actors can collaborate efficiently. And the portfolio enables the integration of workflows, applications, processes to improve the healthcare outcomes for each individual as well as for the population served by our clients.
Daedalus become the first player in a care IT sector out of the USA, with activities in more than 40 countries, very close to 6,000 people, but the more important information is 2,000 people in research and development. This is fundamental message that I want deliver to you. The culture, the mission of Daedalus, from the beginning, when Daedalus was born in Florence in 1982, has been the innovation, innovation, and innovation. It is staying in our DNA, the capability to anticipate the future, to anticipate the needs, to organize the right industrial plan to cover the needs of the evolution of the medicine. We are sure that with the new platform that we are delivering in this year and the new products, we are a right partner for you to go ahead in this fantastic journey.
We have created a unique story. We are leader in Europe, but also in every single market where we play, including Australia, New Zealand, but also the Middle East, Africa, India, North and South America. We have now the unique opportunity to play at scale and the capability to bring the best technology to our clients and the healthcare system as a whole. As Ardian, we are very proud to participate in such journey. We really aim at making this company a special place for all the stakeholders and make the difference for the good of the healthcare system and of our clients. Going forward, we will continue to support investment in all the key technical and applicative challenge of the healthcare market, such as the continuity of care, the support to clinical decision making.